Okay.
I thank you, friends. Without your timely arrival, my death would have been slow, but certain.
No need to thank us. We're always happy to kill goblins. But who are you?
I am called Belaram. My home is in the Misty Mountains, and I serve Gwaihir, Lord of Eagles. Who is it I have to thank for my rescue?
I am Farin, a dwarf of Erebor. And King Dane is my lord. My friends here are Andriel and Aradan.
Then I am indebted to you, Farin of Erebor, and to your friends.
What brought you to Fornos, Belaram?
I often range far across the lands of the north, gathering news for Gwaihir, my lord. When I saw activity here in long-abandoned Fornost, I grew curious and flew lower to investigate.
How did the goblins manage to capture you?
I was careless, and the goblins were well prepared. They used war machines to fire bolts that exploded around me. I was stunned and fell from the sky. When I came to my senses, I was bound and helpless, even as you found me.
We hope to find allies here. Have you seen any elves in the city?
Not long ago, I heard the clash of arms and the shouts of goblins nearby. I assumed you were the source, but it is possible there are other allies in the city. I cannot say where they might be now.
Have you seen any sign of the one who leads this rabble?
I saw a tall man, heavily armored. The goblins obeyed his commands. Who he is, I cannot say, but he had an aura of menace, like one tainted by the shadow.
That must be Agendar.
You know this man?
He serves the Dark Lord. We have a grudge to settle with him.
I will assist you, but it will be perilous. The enemy has positioned war machines upon the inner wall. They limit my ability to fly freely.
If we could gain the top of the wall, we might be able to destroy these machines.
Beyond those doors, you will find a passage and stairs leading up to the wall.
The machines are certain to be heavily guarded. We could be walking into a trap.
I will take to the air and draw their fire. If we are fortunate, that will allow you to gain the top of the wall unobserved.
Good. Let's get after them.
Okay. Leaving time. A staff. That's going to be nice for the lady. Go ahead and give that to her. Ooh, chest. Ooh, I got a... +35 arm. Heck yes.
should sell.
If I don't, I'm gonna regret it later. It's like no super cheap thing. Ooh. The more damage I can take.
Machines.
And quickly, Belarom is in danger.
Mind the edge. It's a long way down.
Can blow those up.
There is one of the machines over there.
Oh, oh. Come here, you.
On our menu!
Ah! do need you. God damn.
There's one more machine that still needs to go.
Let us push these war machines from the wall.
Oh, an amulet, bro. Oh, it's a strength amulet too. Heck yes, dude. Boot upgrade. Of course, man. I wasn't gonna buy the boots. I wasn't gonna do it. Let me heal up here. Oh. I wasn't gonna do it, man. I was gonna leave the boots.
The war machines have been destroyed. Our path is now clear.
Chest piece. Strength, crit, strength, armors, damage. It's not a set that I'm really looking for, but it still helps. More armor in there. I guess I can give some of this stuff away. Like, throw it in. Not sure how much of that he wore, but thank you. Oh, there's another cell thing. Perfect.
The wall is clear. Well done. I am free to fly unhindered. But there are others fighting in the city. They may need our help.
Could it be Elrond's sons?
I cannot say. But they move with stealth, and they leave a trail of slain enemies in their wake.
That sounds like Eladan and Elro here on both accounts.
They are likely heading for the Citadel, just as we are.
Then let's push on. Maybe we'll meet up with them.
I will shadow your movements from above. In open ground, I can strike against our foes. Call on me when the need is great.
Welcome. I think more folks are starting to believe the dangers I warned of are real. But it's no wonder, really. What with the Black Riders appearing on our streets and attempted murder right here in the inn.
Black Riders were in Bree?
Yes, but Barliman can probably tell you more than I.
That's not enough. I thought that would have been enough. It's not.
Welcome. What can I do for you?
That's pretty good. $828, huh?
welcome.
I will buy those shoes.
What can I do for you?
I will buy those boots.
Welcome.
Look there! It's Elladan and Elro here!
Ah! The Elf Twins can give us a hand!
Quickly! We must follow after Elladan and Elro here. They may need our aid.
We must find a way past this gate!
Could call on Belleron to help with this.
Thank you, Belleron!